I'm just gonna grab some shut eye. I'm ready to go back at it.
Okay. You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that coat of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Oh, son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, god damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Oh, shit. It's just... Crazy here, Deke.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Oh, Jesus. I gotta get in shape. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me. Use this. St.John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St.John, but radio free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
I hope the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. days, there's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Go play that
one. Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out!
Who's man? You were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of those sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Sometime.
That's the last of them. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I... Shit.
Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah. Deke, you heading north?
Booze man, no.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Oh, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care, Alvarez. You know. Think. It means a lot to me.
I'll take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out.
Up, then he just took off. Lanny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be... able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
I'm taken. I'll find him.
Hey, Deke, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp and clear out those nests.
Boozer, no! No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of this, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Or take my while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
Hey, how's it going? I crafted you a couple of items if you want to swing by.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by later.
Is on the air once again. Oh, God, what have I done?
Hey, Cope, this man I tracked him down. Let me kill him.
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's it.
Oh, shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you're just chopping them all. You'd shot Manny, you know? Who fixed my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are a Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him.
You tell
him. Mark down these coordinates and send your men out here.
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
St. John, this is Copeland. I haven't seen Boozer in a few days. Used to do runs for me is all. I know you ride with him. Tried to radio him. Can't seem to reach him. When you see him, tell him to swing by and say hello to Copeland.
Boozer, you there? I'm just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, Deke, come here.
Hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we'll ride north, just like you said.
Ah, I hope so. God, I miss you on the road.
You just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
I gotta clear them out. I gotta make it safer to ride through here.
What the hell happened here? Wonder if they left anything worth the effort.
Another bounty.
Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon?
All right. Where?
Maybe in one of these.
Boozer! Booze man, are you listening? Oh, you're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me. It acted like I wasn't even there.
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing.
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. Don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid.
Yeah. That's it.
Doesn't look too bad.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Hold on, hold on. They're slowing down. It looks like they're stopping.
After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. Is that us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, a Approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson, your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects, and these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
But they're slapping like bases.
And I asked if you were going in. Didn't say I was.
These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors at the White King Mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like it was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. Not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was fubar from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
Think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
Seal the caves. Yeah, right, like anyone gives a damn.
You hear that?
Stay in the shrubs. They can't see me in there.
Hear that? What the hell are we doing out here anyway?
What you talking about?